All right. You fell asleep. You know what stop is yours? Is this your first time on here? Well, come on. I gotta go into town anyway. I'll take you in the truck. Come on, you're not in trouble. So where are we going, do you know? Are you new in school? What's your name?
Rowan.
Huh?
Rowan.
Rowan, huh? My name's Charlie. And you're supposed to be on bus 19. Rowan, bus 19. Is your address on that? I think I know where that is. I believe that makes you my last stop. Go fill her up. It's a little cheaper out here. Be right back.
Is that all? Sir?
Yeah. How much one of them candy bars?
Oh,
just returning your boy. He fell asleep on the school bus.
Oh, go on in.
Guess his first day wore him out.
I reckon.
I'll be bringing him home every day if he rides the bus.
Oh, it won't be for too long. It shouldn't be, at least.
Why is that?
Well, this is a foster home. They took him out this weekend, some kind of emergency. But they needed a place right away, and I was on the list, so.
Huh.
They're already looking for the next of kin. They won't tell me what happened, but they're looking to place him pretty quick.
Get your things?
Yep.
Don't look like anybody's home, does it? Rowan, have you ever been fishing? Never? Great day in the morning. Every Tennessee man needs to know how to fish. You know it? Fishing pole ought to do the trick. My daughter caught plenty of bluegill back here when she was little. Of course, that was a long time ago.
How old is she?
Well, let's see. She's all grown up anyway. Here. Like this, see? You see that button? Hold that button down. Pull back. Just make sure and let go of that button when you cast out. I don't think she'll mind I took you fishing, do you? I don't think she'll care too awful much. I hope. You want to do it again sometime?
Sure.
Thank you.
Charlie.
Oh, there you go. Look how the pole's bending. He must be a big one here. Now you got it. Just keep the pole up. There you go. A little bit more. A little bit more.
It's slipping.
No, no. Just hold on. You got it. Just make it steady. Hold it up. Pull it in a little bit. There you go. A little bit more. A little bit more. Pull your pole back a little. There you go. Not too much. You'll break it. Now, let's see here. Oh, beautiful. You did it. Okay, pal.
Charlie?
Yeah?
I'll see you tomorrow, right?
Yeah, I don't see why not. Rowan! Mm-hmm.